great. I don't recognize anyone.
You have to know somebody to get in.
Oh, who do you know?
Chef Dax. He did the same thing back in Dallas. He takes over restaurants on the nights that they're closed, and he matches the food to the place.
So tonight we're having...
I'm guessing Pan-Asian seafood, but that's only based on the big fish on the walls and then the soy sauce on the tables.
Hey, thank you for caring about how I feel about all this.
I very much care.
But I think maybe next time we could go to a regular restaurant.
Where someone could see us?
Wow.
I'm super excited about that. Okay. In the interest of full disclosure, I feel like I should tell you, I'm almost certain everyone in my office knows what's going on, but they're on my side, so they'll pretend they don't.
Well, then I'm awfully glad that I'm feeling more comfortable with things.
Hey. Congrats on getting all those weapons back.
In retrospect, seems inevitable.
Why? Because there's no market for black market RPGs on a fairly small island with a giant military presence?
Yes, there's that. It's just, well, it's also the stupidity of the plan. I mean, why did Roberts kill Goodrick but leave Lohan alive? I mean, did he think that he would bleed to death?
Only if he skipped an entire semester of high school biology.
Yeah.
Actually, you know, now that you say that, when we found Lohan, there was a shower curtain underneath the chair where he was being held.
To keep the floor clean?
Yeah, but only necessary if you plan to kill him and move the body to hide the location of the murder.
And if that was your plan, you wouldn't forget to circle back and finish the job.
No. Goodrick and Roberts are dead pawns. Clark Lohan's in charge.
And he cut off his own finger so we wouldn't suspect him.
And it worked. Excuse me.